fuck's sake.
Is that a...
Look, it's got icicles of grease.
I call those the lag tights.
Alright, you guys, today we were doing another hood cleaning like we did last time. It's just not dark and midnight this time. We got a really nasty thingamabob thing up here, fan. So we're going to spray it with these chemicals and then power wash it later and go down there and clean the hood over the grills. So that's what we got going on today. Today, you guys. I said today's.
Look there.
Alright, so the spigot in the front was frozen, but this one is just fine. It's been in direct sunlight. So, we're gonna be able to use this one to hook up the washer. The hose is frozen, you guys. So we're trying to thaw it out. This is where he creates a funnel to make all the water from the pressure washing go into that trash can. Alright, so this hose, we've got it running into that machine. That is a power washer machine, a heavy duty one. And that's where we're gonna put that handle out. Ooh, did y'all see the dirty water coming out of it? We replaced this, both of these, and we put the tape on there so that it won't leak. And now he's about to cut the water on to see if it's leaking still or not, because there was an O-ring on the other one that was going bad.
Hold it?
Yeah.
So it's not leaking.
Alright, so I just made my spray out of that. Some kind of degreaser, and apparently it'll eat through paint and everything else. It's a really strong chemical. Alright, so we got the whole thing sprayed with chemicals, and we're gonna let that sit for like 10 minutes. We had a mishap where our little funnel thing had fallen in a back corner and made a mess, but we went in there and fixed the funnel, so that should be good. Now we're letting it sit, and then we're gonna go back there and pressure wash it and then spray it with the chemical again and let it sit. And this machine has a hot water system on there where it actually heats the water up for you, so you don't have to run hot water.
Thank you.
Yeah, which means I should probably try not to fuck around. It's not doing shit, is it? I'd be better off with a scraper, right there. I can't see the scraper. That sidewall right there should come clean with that scraper.
All right, the job was to go watch the funnel while they spray. All right.
Their nipples hurt. That's what they said. The jumpsuit rub their nipples raw.
I've got this thick hoodie on, so. Yeah, in some areas.
Are you gonna shut a bunch of shit out of there?
Well, we just spent a lot of time up on that roof. I'm soaking wet, filthy, covered in grease, sticky, Probably gonna break out with acne in the next few days, like really bad on my face. FYI, don't judge me. Dirty jobs, greasy jobs, you know. But we spent a lot of time up on the roof. Got that bolus clean so we can get it after a few cleanings, so it'll probably come clean. It's getting dark, it's getting cold, so we got up off the roof and we're gonna come down here and start working on the inside a little bit more. And yeah.
Doing okay?
Oh, shut up. All right, you guys, well, we're almost done. We're doing the cleanup now and some finishing touches. My phone's dying, so I haven't been able to take much video in the last hour. But it's not like we're doing much. We're cleaning up and then we're almost done. So if I get to see you guys again before my phone dies, then awesome. You know, I'll show you guys some more stuff. But otherwise, until next time, you guys, peace out.